What's up guys, Sal here. So the Exynos 9810 powered Galaxy S9 appeared on the Geekbench side, and the scores will leave you impressed, especially the single core score when you compare them with the recent Snapdragon 845 benchmark. So it scored 3648 on single core and 8894 on multi-core. Those are seriously some of the most impressive scores I've seen so far as Android is concerned. Sadly though, it was throttled. Geekbench mentions only the clock speed of the efficiency cluster, which should theoretically be clocked at 1.9 GHz. But here, it's 1.79, so you can clearly tell that the Exynos 9810 would be able to reach much higher scores if the cores were running at their advertised clock speed. But Samsung was probably forced to underclock it, because had it not done that, the performance disparity between the 845 and 9810 would have been even bigger. But nonetheless, those are some really impressive results, on par and even better than those of the A10 chip from Apple. You can clearly tell that Samsung has been flexing its muscles and brain power hard when designing this beastly chipset. And it would only take a little more time until Exynos would finally overpass Apple's A-series chipsets in raw power. Korean site ET News has revealed some more features that will more than likely be coming to the Galaxy S9. The report mentions that the Galaxy S9 will tout dual speakers, with one placed at the top and the other one at the bottom of the handset. This appears to match a recent story from Samobile that the S9 would feature dual speakers with Dolby Surround and tuned by AKG. The report also says that the S9 is gonna have a 3D emoji feature, which will be better than the Animoji on the iPhone X. The Animoji feature of the iPhone X was one of the most talked about features of the phone, so it's no surprise that this has made its way over to Samsung's upcoming flagship. Though it's unclear in what way this feature is going to be more advanced than Animoji on the iPhone X. Anyways, let me know your thoughts on Exynos 9810 humiliating the Snapdragon 845 in the comments below, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.